In this video, I'm going to film a CD collection video and I'll show you all of my CDs. The first CD is Succulency by the Arctic Monkeys, and my favorite song is Succulency, as basic as that sounds. I also really like She's Thunderstorm, which is the first song. Second CD is Are You Mine by the Arctic Monkeys, and I like all of the songs, but especially Are You Mine and I Wanna Be Yours. The third CD I have is Whatever People Say I Am, That's What I'm Not. I really like the song I Bet You Look Good on the Dance Floor. It's one of my all-time favorite songs. It's just a high quality song. If you've never heard it, please go listen to it. It's amazing. Okay, so second band is Coldplay. And the first CD I have of them is Ghost Stories. And the second album I have by Coldplay is A Head Full of Dreams. And my favorite songs are Hymn for the Weekend and Adventure of a Lifetime. And I've only seen Coldplay once. And I only saw them perform one song, and it was Adventure of a Lifetime. The next band I'm going to show you is The Fray. And I really like How to Save a Life. And I also like Fall Away and Heaven Forbid. So the second CD I have by The Fray has the songs like You Found Me and Never Say Never, which is my favorite songs of the CD. Next two CDs are by The Friends of the Family. And if you've never heard of them, that could be true because it's a small band from the Netherlands. But I'm going to try and put some links down below so you can check them out. From the first album, I really like Cracked Man. So from their second album, my favorite song is Oh Lord. Also, the CD is signed, as you can see. So that's pretty cool. And the next few are from The Kooks. Okay, so the first CD I have of The Kooks is Inside and Inside Out. I actually have two favorite songs from the album, and it's Naive and Seaside. And they actually played Seaside once when I saw them live. And then the second album is Listen, and it's one of their newest albums. And my favorite songs of the album are the first two, which is Around Town and Forgive and Forget. And then the third CD of The Kooks I have is Junk of the Heart. My favorite song of the album is Petulia. And then the fourth album is Kong, my favorite album from The Kooks. My two favorite songs are Always Where I Need to Be and Sway. So yeah, that's The Kooks. And then onto Ed Sheeran, which I have a few of as well. I have Five, which is all his singles from earlier on. And then I have Multiply in the normal version and the Wembley edition, because I went to see it in Wembley when it was recorded. So I thought it'd be cool to have the CD as a memory. And then I also have Shape of You and Castle on the Hill, which are singles, and I ordered them through Amazon. I also have two CDs from the 1975, which is their album, the 1975, and also I Like It When You Sleep, For You Are So Beautiful Yet So Unaware of It. And then I have a CD by Joy Division and a CD by New Order. Okay, so on to 21 by Adele, and my favorite song is Don't You Remember. So the second CD is a CD by Beyoncé, and it's called Beyoncé. My favorite song is Pretty Hurts. The third is the Foo Fighters' Greatest Hits. It has Learn to Fly on it, which is my favorite song from the Foo Fighters. The next one, it's a CD by Hartwell. And then the next one is my guilty pleasure. It's a Steve High School Musical 3. And then the next album is In a Perfect World by Codaline. And it was very cool to meet them. Yeah, that's something I'll never forget. Okay, so then the next CD is from Emil Landman, which is a Dutch singer, and he was the opening act for Doten, which is also a Dutch singer. The next album is an album by The Raglans. And then the next CD is by The Smiths. My favorite songs are probably Please 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 Let Me Get What I Want or Heaven Knows I'm Miserable Now. Also, I really like Asleep, because it's the song that got me into The Smiths, so that's that. The next is Band Aid 30, which is a CD for a charity. And then the second CD is a CD of The Live Lounge, which also, it has Wild Thoughts, and it also has The Chain, and I really wanted to get The Chain by Harry Styles on CD. The next one is the opening act of Harry Styles, Muna. If you've been to Harry's concert in Europe, you might remember them. Their music is really good. I love their music. I can't wait to see them live once they're back with their own tour. I hope that's really soon. My favorite song of their album is Crying on the Bathroom Floor, which I've also featured in my Harry Styles vlog, I think multiple times, because I recorded it every time because I love the song. The next artist, which is, so the next artist is 5 Seconds of Summer. First album is 5 Seconds of Summer, by 5 Seconds of Summer. And I have two versions, one is the European one and one is the Japanese one. And then I have Life Sauce, which is their live album. I also have Sounds Good, Feels Good, which is their newest album. And I got it signed because they did a signing in Amsterdam. I have the EP, which is Somewhere New. And my favorite song of the album is Out of My Limit. And then I have She Looks So Perfect in both editions. And I also have Amnesia. And then I have the Don't Stop albums. This is Ed Sheeran's set. It shows his record as well, on vinyl as well and on CD. And the actual vinyl I will show in my record collection. But for now I'm showing the CD, which is inside. Thanks. So, okay, now we're moving on into One Direction CDs. One of them is the normal edition, one of them is the yearbook edition. I also have one with Liam on it, and I have a promo CD. And record companies send the promo CDs to radio stations. And then I have Take Me Home, of which I have two copies. One was a limited edition box set, which I don't know if it's still for sale, but last time I checked it was. So it's not that limited edition. And I also have the Louis version. And then on to Midnight Memories, of which I have two versions. I have the normal version and the Ultimate Edition, and the Ultimate Edition I have two times. And then the next album is 4, of which I just found out I only own one copy of it, which is quite weird. But this is the one, and I actually ordered another one just before recording this video. It's only 3 euros now, so if you don't have it, I'll try and put links down below so you can find the CDs if you want to. As a thank you for watching this video, so you don't have to search it, I'll just put the link down below. So the next one is Made in the AM, and I own 4 copies of it. And one is the box set edition, the deluxe fan, what's it called? Ultimate fan edition. I also have Liam, Louis and Harry's version, which are Target exclusive. So next up, we have the One Direction singles. The first one is What Makes You Beautiful. The second one is Gotta Be You. The third one is a CD from The X Factor, which also has One Direction on it. The fourth one, I'm not going to call all of them because I don't have enough hands. But the next one is Live While We're Young. Then we have One Thing, and I also have a promo CD from One Thing. Then I have More Than This, and More Than This is actually a pretty rare One Direction CD, so thumbs up if you have it, or comment down below. And then I have One Way or Another, which is their single for Comic Relief. Next one is Story of My Life, Best Song Ever, Kiss You, which is also pretty hard to find, Midnight Memories, You and I, Night Changes, and I also have the Nine Chances promo CD. And then Steal My Girl, Drag Me Down, and the last but not least is Perfect. And okay, so the next two are in no particular order, all of solo One Direction's CDs and albums I have. So the first one is Harry Styles by Harry Styles, and it's the normal edition. And the second one is deluxe edition with photos on it. I know, yeah. They're so pretty. I have Louis Tomlinson, Back to You, which is the only CD I have from him so far. And then I have Niall Horan, Flicker, which I love. And it's the normal edition. And then I also have the deluxe edition with extra songs on it. And I have 2 cassettes. Well, now I think of it, 2. Why would I need 2? Yeah. You can give one to them. Yeah. Okay, so subscribe to this channel. to win it, and also push the bell notification. Do you want to close up the video? I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe and push the bell notification so you will get a notification whenever I post a new video. Yeah, that's it for me. I hope you have a great day wherever you are in the world, and until next time, bye!
Bye!